today is going to be a better day. The sun is shining brightly, Arthur is going to the kids club, Erin might try out the creche. It's going to be better than yesterday. Come on, slow coaches. It's bubbly on the breakfast buffet. Stop it. But it's breakfast, so you have to have orange juice. There you go, you want the rest? I've got fizzy orange. Fizzy orange to start the day. Today is a good day. Arthur's in the kids club. Yay! One down. Now we're going to go to the pool and entertain Erin for a bit. Come here. It's pretty cool down here. There's loads of different rooms and things for them to do. So, Mr. Man. Wow! Are you thirsty?
No.
No? Did you have fun at the kids' club?
Yeah.
Yeah? What did you do? Wow. You drank that so quick.
I have some more.
You may be in a minute. What did you do at the kids' club? What did you do?
Nothing.
Nothing? I think that's a lie.
I tried yours.
Did you do handprints? Did you play with a parachute? Did you wear a hat? Was it lots of fun? Do you want to do the next one? You want some of my fizzy? What words do you have to say? And look what Arthur's got. He has got a t-shirt and a drinks bottle. So lucky. Arthur has a favourite machine on holiday.
Oh dear.
I need to do it.
Tell Daddy how much you've just had to drink. Whoa, whoa, whoa! There's lots of pretty colours. You tell Daddy how much you've had to drink.
I have. Mummy's and mine.
He did. He's a very thirsty boy, so we're going to fill his water bottle up with water. Got some alone time. So Arthur is in the kids' club. Erin is in the creche with Liam. I'm on my own for like an hour and a half. Woohoo! I'm going to go swimming. Should we get Daddy and show him? Thank you. 100 times better than yesterday was. Arthur went to two of the kids' clubs and loved it. Erin went to the creche for half an hour. I thought it was an hour and a half, I was wrong. But she seemed to enjoy that. I had a little swim to myself, and this afternoon Erin fell asleep in her buggy, so me and Liam were able just to spend time playing with Arthur. So it was lovely. You're a bit knackered now though, aren't you, mate?
Yeah.
But now we're off to the widget party to see what's going on.
So, Daddy, Arthur wants to go on the trampolines.
Going on the trampolines? On the trampolines?
We're too big.
Have you got any money, Arthur?
No.
No?
How are you going to pay to go on the trampolines?
You need to give some money.
Oh. We're going to scream and shout.
Where are you going to get your money from?
No, Mummy has.
Mummy?
He's on the trampoline. Huh? The moon! It's not full, so what's your excuse for your behaviour yesterday? What can you do then? Show us your tricks.